Continue today in the case against Casey Anthony. Jose Baez and his team are talking to one of the lead investigators in this case, Orange County Sheriff's Detective Yuri Melich. He previously testified in court that Anthony's car had a strong odor of a decomposing body. Meantime, Casey's legal team is asking for more time and more money. In a new motion, Jose Baez says Judge Belvin Perry should double the 300 hours allowed to investigate new evidence. That would mean $12,000 more in public money.
Have you guys run out of money? Is that why you guys are requesting that for the investigator budget?
On the JAC rules, they had so much in the budget, and our investigators have used it up. We just need more, that's all.
Judge Perry is expected to take up several money-related issues at a Friday hearing.